Hey, congrats also goes to Hudson and her teammates Erica Moore and Laura Martin. All three were named All-Americans today. It was a great day for the Terre Haute South softball program. The Lady Braves had three players sign this afternoon to play college softball. Taryn Decker signed with Lincoln Trail College, Macy Toon with Wabash Valley College, and Lindsay Coons with Rose Holman. All three said they're excited to have the opportunity to play college softball.
Exciting experience, something that I've been working hard for a long time. It's been my dream.
I'm really excited. I've been working really hard for this, both me and my teammates, and this is what we've been working for, and I'm just really excited to go.
It's going to give me some new experiences, and I'm excited with the academic and athletic program that they have at Rose Holman.